सुनैना सिंह, लीगल एडवाइजर है डायलीजी एंड टुडे विल टॉक अबाउट डाउरी सिस्टम इन इंडिया. क्या है कि द सिस्टम इन इंडिया रेफर्स टू द ब्राइड्स फैमिली गिव्स टू द ब्राइड ग्रूम हिज पेरेंट्स और हिज रिलेटिव्स एज अ कंडीशन ऑफ द मैरिज डाउरी स्टेम्ड फ्रॉम इंडियाज स्क्यूड इनहेरिटेंस लॉज एंड हिंदू सक्सेशन एक्ट नीडेड टू बी अमेंडेड टू स्टॉप द रूटीन It's like disinheritance of daughters. Dowry is essentially in the nature of payment in cash or some kind of gift given to the bridegroom's family along with the bride and includes cash, jewelry, electrical goods and furniture, bedding, crockery, groceries and all the other household items that are newly Wed set up their basically to set their homes up. This is what dowry is. Everyone knows ki dahej kya hota hai. ठीक है. तो अभी the legal definition of dowry is dowry in the sense of the expression contemplated by Dowry Prohibition Act is demand for the property of valuable security having inheritance. Nexus with the marriage, it is a consideration from the side of the bride's parents or relatives to the groom or his parents or relatives to the groom or his parents and guardian for the agreement to wed the bride to be. Okay, so this is the legal definition of dowry.